How many men have really died in space, especially from the Soviet Union? Many believe that the Soviet government covered up the deaths of dozens of cosmonauts lost in the void of space in order to keep up morale of the public and claim superiority over the West. Imagine, you are sitting in a capsule, high above Earth, ready to re-enter the atmosphere. Parades, parties, and women await below. As the orange flames lick the window, you feel strange. Something isn't right. You feel hot, hotter than normal, and it won't stop. Mission control talks for a few, then nothing. Radio silence? No. They know you will die. You sweat, and articles in the cabin become superheated. Suddenly, a tear in the capsule. Your last thoughts are, I'm gonna die. I will be forgotten. You burst in the flames, then boom. I take this scenario into account. Something went wrong, and you can't get home. Maybe a meteor hit you and threw you off course. Or maybe the moon's pole slingshotted you into deep space. Either way, as the mission control fades, you realize that you have two options. Wait until your air runs out, or open your capsule and taste vacuum. You won't be able to scream, for there is no air in space to carry sound. And you will die, alone, millions of miles from home.